Peace up. A-Town down.
Good morning, Waylon. Happy Monday. Guidance office.
Dual enrollment paperwork for winter semester is due Friday, November 12th to the guidance office. Sign up if you have questions.
An Oakland University representative will be here Tuesday, November 9th to talk with any interested students. Sign up in the guidance office.
For your post-secondary prep class next trimester, your teacher, Ms. Knopf, Ms. Moore, or Mr. Holbert may be sending you an email this week. The email is about the program you'll be using for your post-secondary prep class next trimester. The program that you'll be using is called Magoosh. If you do not get an email from Ms. Knopf, Ms. Moore, or Mr. Holbert regarding Magoosh, that doesn't mean anything has gone wrong. It just means that your teacher is waiting to email you the information you need once we get closer to the actual start of the class. However, if you do get an email this week for your post-secondary prep teacher, you don't really need to do anything with the email. Just make sure you don't delete the email. It has important information about the class, like the link you'll need to sign in for the class, and just be looking for that in your email sometime, possibly over the next week.
Where do you think the center of media is?
I don't know.
Maybe like across from C303?
Let's just go to Media Center.
Please make sure you use the QR code when you come to the library.
Yearbook!
Let's go look at a bunch of awkward pictures!
2022 yearbooks are for sale now. Order by January 2nd for the best prices. All yearbook information can be found on the high school website at whalenunion.org.
Clubbies!
Clubbies!
Eco Club will be having a meeting today after school in room A103.
Crew Club will be meeting after school Wednesday at 2:40 in Mrs. Rolandini's room, B213.
GSA is having a meeting this Wednesday after school in room A105.
Feeling stressed out? Come to the De-Stress Sesh on Thursdays during Pride Time in the library. Use the QR codes around the school or on the SAD bulletin board to sign up.
I'm feeling so hungry today. Me too. Let's go over to lunch.
Lunch.
What's going on, Wildcats? Today for lunch, we're going to have a wet burrito called Super Soca and some Fiesta corn, Fiesta rice, get on it.
Sports! Sports announcements. Join the competitive dancing. During tryouts, you'll be taught basic technique, skill, and a short routine. Anyone 9th through 12th is welcome. No experience necessary. Tryouts take place November 10th, 11th, and 12th from 5 to 7 in the dance studio. Pre-test information will be released after tryouts. Scan the QR code on the flyer to register. Contact Coach Charlie with questions. Sports results. The girls swim and dive team pulled off a huge comeback at the end of their conference finals on Saturday to finish in second place behind Grand Rapids Ottawa Hills and in front of Hudsonville Unity Christian, beating Unity by 1 point in the final event. All 20 members of the team had a season best, if not personal best performance, at all Primo's performance on Friday night. On Saturday, the meet concluded with 7 state qualifying athletes, Jordan Dressler All-Conference, Taylor Wolf All-Conference, Kenny DeJazinski All-Conference, Elena Hudson, Riley Schuler, All-Conference, and 2 personal school records broken, Elliot Antel, All-Conference, Samantha Reed, All-Conference, and Albie Gelsma, who finished with All-Conference medal. This group of athletes broke all 3 school relay records as well. Olivia B. finished in 48th at the cross-country state finals, averaging a 6 minute and 21 mile. Great job, Olivia.
Bye, cool cats.
Give somebody a compliment today. Yeah. Show some school spirit. Uh-huh. All right. Bye.